direction. As you may have noticed, you will reach for things that you're looking at. If you can't grab something or push a button, they will reach high and bend low to achieve their goals. And grab opportunities with both of their hands. Yet they can't fly and never will. Climbing. To fall properly, you need to get high. This instructional video was prepared for everyone who does not feel high enough and is ready to do something about their situation. Climbing is as easy as doing yoga. The major difference being that yoga leaves you where you started, even if done properly. Climbing. To fall properly, you need to get high. This instructional video was prepared for everyone who does not feel high enough and is ready to do something about their situation. Climbing is as easy as doing yoga. The major difference being that yoga leaves you where you started, even if done properly. Let's break it down. Raise your hands. Inhale, optional. Approach the obstacle. Lower your hands, grabbing the obstacle. Look down to pull yourself up. Walk forward as you release your hands. Hand release timing is crucial. Releasing too early or too late will not... Climbing higher. To get even higher, you need to jump before grabbing the edge. Raise your hands running toward the obstacle. Jump to grab the edge. Lower your hands pulling yourself up. Walk forward releasing the hands. Practice timing and use the momentum. If you don't release hands, you will make a fool of yourself, like saying goodbye, shaking hands, and walking away without releasing your hand. Etiquette says never do that.